So we're going to come back into the 20th century for our next piece. This is a piece by the hornist Wilkie Renwick. It's called The Dance, and you'll find that the rhythms are very interesting. There's a lot of 7/8 and 11/8 in this, and you'll find it's kind of fascinating to listen to how he laid it down.
Thank you.